We'll be right back. How did Machine Gun Kelly do?
Did great, actually. I didn't even realize it was him. I mean, I knew it was him, you know, from before reading
about
it. So much. But honestly, like, you like, as a fan of
he fell into character pretty
really good.
Really
good.
Yeah.
Really well. I was like, what the fuck?
I'm glad he did a good job.
He did a really good job.
If he didn't, like, that would have been it for him.
Nah, dude, you there's no sense of like any Machine Gun Kelly in there at all. Dude.
That's good.
Yeah, he did a really good job, man. He did a really good job. Like, his acting, I mean, obviously, it's not that great. I mean, there's no fucking high caliber shit, but he played the role really well. Really, really well. I mean, all these guys did good, but for the most part, I feel that his character that he played was like the standout.
Yeah, supposedly, he had tried out for that role 3 years ago. Yeah. So all the shit he had going on with Eminem, that was like, fuck, I'm gonna do a movie. Like, stop it. Stop fucking with me, you know? Because he already knew that the movie was gonna be fucking shit. At the same time, it's kind of like they're trying to bring back rock and roll. Because they're using him, popular as he got with Eminem, to fucking up Motley Crue and all of that shit.
One of my favorite Motley Crue songs from them is called Save Our Souls. It's on that album, Favorite Queen.
Yeah.
Save our souls for the heaven and the temple. For the land so good, sure feels better. Save our souls for the heaven. That sounds closest to a wild side, huh? Something similar.
Hola, ¿cómo están?
Hola, buenas tardes.
¿Se acuerdan que se fue a trabajar el club?
No, no fue a trabajar.
¿Cómo?
No, se fue con su amigo el Thomas.
Oh.
Porque acaba de correr el Marathon de Los Ángeles.
Oh, ¿corre el Marathon?
Sí. So,
congratulations. Oh,
there
you go. It's memorization.
No, but it's weird because like, I tell my wife, like, go talk to her sometimes. Like, it just comes to like real naturalness.
Yeah.
I'm surprised I know that word myself.
Yeah.
Yeah, but there's a guy at work. So I work with like every day in, day out, you know. He's like there and he talks Spanish like real good. But sometimes I'm just like, oh, sorry. What am I saying?
Okay.
Okay.